And they're off up front. Charlie sprints out of there for Dave Pallone for the lead. From the outside is Gold Dust Beach is firing up to challenge him. Village Jolt is third. And Stonebridge Regal is driving on fourth on the outside as they head around the opening turn. Racing in fifth on the inside is Glittering Beaches. He's followed up second last by Roddy's Bags again, who gapped the gate slightly. And Cam's Fool trails the field. So they move toward the quarter, and it's Campbell and Gold Dust Beach showing the way. Stonebridge Regal high-lined up on the outside second to press for the front. Opening quarter in 27-2, and now Jack Moiseev and Stonebridge Regal hustle on to take the lead. Gold Dust Beach is now back racing in second. Up front, Charlie is third, and Village Jolt is tipped out and underway. He's now third and hustling quickly on the outside toward the lead. He's now up into second, just a length and a half away, nearing the half-mile marker. Further back is Glittering Beaches riding the pylons from fifth, then Roddy's Bags again, and Cam's Fooled the trailer. Village Jolt hits the half in 54-2, a 27-second sprint on the backstretch, and Village Jolt is kicked away now, 2.5 lengths in front. Stonebridge Regal, the whip on his tail, trying to dent the margin from second. Racing in third is Gold Dust Beach with 3/8 to go. Up front, Charlie is fourth, Glittering Beaches on the inside fifth, then Roddy's Bags again, and Cam's Fool trails the field, and Village Jolt is the one to catch, now 3 lengths in front, and Village Jolt paces through 3 quarters in 1:22-2. Gold Dust Beach up on the outside into second. Stonebridge Regal trying to hang in there at the rail third. Up front, Charlie is fourth. Roddy's Bags again is fifth. It's Village Jolt with a 2-length lead, an 1/8 of a mile out. Gold Dust Beach is coming to him on the outside. Up front, Charlie looking to pull off a big upset on the far outside. Up front, Charlie coming on to take the lead. Gold Dust Beach there. Roddy's Bags again third. Up front, Charlie upsets in the Breeders' Crown Elimination.